Okay, here we are at Agnes Water Beach Club. That's the reception area we just looked at, and coming up here on the right, we're on the top level there on the right hand corner. Lovely quiet spot. It is off peak, so it'd be interesting to see what it would be like in peak season, but it's very relaxing, not much to do type of area. Fish and chip shop, jewelry shop I think it was, grocer, butcher shop, cafe. That's the back of a ice cream shop, $5.80 for a single ice cream, very nice, no ice in it. There's a news agent, African restaurant, bottle shop, boutique, community bank, Bendigo Community Bank, a real estate agent, booking place, another restaurant, Thai restaurant, pizza pasta place, Round Hill Road Pizza Bar. And here we are, we're now going down the road to 1770 Audi, about 6 to 7 kilometres. And if it's not too hilly, we should be able to make it. Thank you. 1770. Welcome to 1770. Zigzagging a little bit up this hill just seems to make it easier on the scooter. And we have a bit of a downhill run. I'll just generate a little bit of power back into the battery, although it'll make very little difference for people to be safe as well. Right through that piece of the path, and like small corrugations, which is a bit weird. You just feel the constant vibration. Thank you. Now we're coming up to the Lark. That's an amphibious craft. We had some fish and chips there the other day. That was lovely. fresh hot idea. There's no path for this point onwards. That's a bit of a pity. They could have just completed this little part of the park and made it friendly all the way up. That was fun until they hit the stones. Not fun. Anyway, it is good fun. Hello. Good on you, thank you. Howdy. Well, here we go, we're at the boardwalk. Oh, we'll see where this goes. Low path probably would have been a smarter idea. I'll take that on the way back. We reached 1770. Really, the pub there, back there, is what I'd consider the central part of 1770. But you continue further up to the point, and it's actually quite good. Good views up there. Here, what we're doing was camping grounds. And then we'll stop and head back to the shop, which is my meeting point. I didn't realise it would go any further. No worries. My fault completely. There we go. Back to the shops. To relax at the barbecue for lunch. This is 1770. It's actually a very pleasant laid out location. Does not disappoint. If you want a relaxing holiday off season, this is a place that's worth considering. Thank you. Thank you very much. Sorry, it's only one level of sound, that's all. And there we have it, 1770.